have 4 minutes left. Stop! 11:16:52. Yesterday we had a very decent day. It's an open stage with 3 climbs and 1 exit every time. We tried to climb, but the rocks were very slippery, and you know, we almost made it, but the slippery rocks pushed the vehicle back and the vehicle fell onto the side.
Thinking of conserving the vehicle till the end. We'll be happy if we can get to the podium. Where we are living, whatever best we could do, we have done. I know we are like lots more to go as far as vehicle preparation is concerned, but not bad. We made it so far.
He washes his hand 10 times a day.
RFC India is among the top 3 in the world now, global series. The stage is going to be harder, more complicated. As you can see, modified now. So this we don't see the first year. So now they are ready with the machines. So the cars are getting better, so stages will be more complicated. I'm confident because I could see the growth, I could see the vehicles being done, and then I could see the passion, I could see this stage just here 17, 18, not easy, yeah. But I think a few teams done it already. So that is something very encouraging. One thing marvelous about India is this. You've done this in only third year, you know. This is really amazing. It's good, I'm very happy.
What an event this has turned out to be. Third edition. The vehicles are superb. The driving has improved no end. And what we're getting this week are more technical courses. They have to think about it and they have to work at it. There's right-hand turns, there's left-hand turns, and there's a vehicle in the background, and we'll just pass over to that for a sec while they're coming up. This is the major obstacle up here. So the idea is this. None of my challenges are designed to be driven as such. So you look at the time he lost by backing up. This gentleman's a past rally driver and a champion as well. So for the first time out there doing this sort of thing, it was absolutely fantastic. India has given me that passion. And that cheer over the background, did you hear it? It looks like the first car's got to the top of SS17, which hasn't been done today yet.
Happy with the response. We have 30 teams competing, the largest ever gathering that we've had in the last 2 years. And that's partly because of the North and South regional round that we did. So a lot of new people saw what RFC is about and they decided to come forward and participate. It's really turning out to be a real terminator. We've had a lot of breakdowns since morning, a lot of DNF, a lot of difficult stages. So that's season three. Tougher stages and more competition. That Indian RFC is now at par, if not tougher, than any other RFC anywhere in the world. So both in terms of stages, competition, driver skills, and vehicle preparation, we are now internationally world class.
This is just a pastime, which is kind of a hobby, and we are kind of having a good time, so no regrets. The profession runs Monday to Saturday and the passion runs only on Sunday. So a lot of work that goes into it, about a 1 year of effort. And
this is one sport. I've been loving this sport since my childhood. I'm enjoying every moment of it.
I saw many India's racer is improved a lot, especially the car and technicals, cinching, everything. Yeah, it's really good. Actually, it's good compared to other countries. But here, it's more technical because you have to reach 90 degrees. Yeah, it's more technical. Mega. Mega. Mega.
We expected the stages to be a lot tougher, but whatever, it was good.
Today it's time for revenge. So he'll be winching out me today and I'll be driving.
I think we are 50% in physical fitness. A lot of physical fitness is required.
We have to start building ourselves, then you know, start building the vehicle.
If you're already in a good lead in the starting, the morale is good and you have more motivation to keep going.
Competition is very tough. Har ek aadmi bahut acche se prepare hoke aaya hai. So let's see, fingers crossed. Dekho, yaar, rainforest challenge hai, toh nahi friends leke jaate hain har baar. तो लास्ट ईयर भी काफ़ी अच्छे फ्रेंड्स बने, इस बार नए बने, तो देखो शायद पोडियम आ जाए, कोशिश तो पूरी है, अगर पोजीशन यहीं पे रही बचा सके तो आ जाएंगे, नहीं तो कोई बात नहीं।